Hold up yourself, Florida, Florida, saying you got them conditions going on for you.
Well, you just put that murder meter all over the right corner. I bet you that murder was quiet. If that son of a gun was pointed over there in that right corner on that murder meter, because he sure cleaned my ears out, I didn't hear nothing but.
BT, have a good one. We got this little Superstar 3900 running through Anderson, through that moonraker on the vertical side. Uh-oh, it's kicked the breaker.
That's what's wrong with that boy. His damn mama gun.
Hey, Mr. Hammer, I ain't no brown. That was a shotgun from 1963, and it was sold from Western Auto 12 Beach Pumper, Roger.
My name is CB here, friend. You guys have a good work week. I'll see you Friday.
I meant to say a mud flap for a quitter, you know, but you knew what I was talking about. Yeah, I don't know about the hair situation.
I will stop that old Superstar, kick the power strip, boys. Let's go. But good evening to you. Have a good one, Double W. We gone and out of it.
What is a bump down?
Hey, Bible Thumper, Bible Thumper, was that you talking about work, man?
What do you mean?
Nah, watch it over. Hey, old BT, 441.
I see him most of the
places. Florida.
DX Land, I'm around the DX Land. Old DX Land, BO 209-209, Tampa Bay 4, around the same about as go.
Yeah, hello there, 2121. I know you waved at me a little while ago, and I missed two. 21. Great big old weekend wave here.
Good job.
Hey, good evening out there, lightweight. Great big old weekend wave, what's left of it up there in the buck 10, lightweight, Deer Slayer.
Oh, that's Central Florida, bring it up. Yeah, good evening out there. Them conditions changed by the time you call. Roger.
All right, lightweight, I appreciate you stopping and waving too, man. Right back to you. Going to New Year's Wave, stay around the buck 10. I am hammered down here right now.
Wow, boy, that's a horrible sounding thing there.
You need to take that
guy and fix that video.
Hey, good evening, right back. I don't know if I missed the number. Buck 10, Deer Slayer, East Sam Piles.
What radio is another one called?
Down here, man. They're making it real rough, too.
That deer slayer, he's got 100 miles southeast of me there.
100 miles.
Bible Thumper, you get a hold of that there deer slayer, tell him Double W said good evening to him too, roger.
Okay. I got
a call on that. That's where it's at. I appreciate it, Bible Thumper. Have a good one out there, Wes. Wild child, I heard you in there a while ago, but them conditions changed on my ears, roger.
Says
pump
it down, you need to pump it up.
410, wild child, waving back. Have a good one out that way. I gotta get out of it for a short.
Central
Florida. Standing by. I'm just saying, I'm waiting on the big road. Even time, spark plug. World's smallest man, I hear you. I'm moving ankles. World's smallest man.
Waving.
You should be hung up in there. I'm going to get out of the way then.
Yes, sir. No, what do you mean, no?
Oh, I didn't say no, I said yes, sir.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Yeah. What you been up to, boy?
I'm working on my tower today. I worked on, put a new, you know, it's got that center crank-up pole in it, so.
I repaired the base board on it, put a new cable on it, and then started marking it.
144165 down here in the power.
Kind of marked out for that. Didn't get it all done, but hey, I got a little bit.
Noise.
Hello, Frosty, I hear you. Hey, Bulldog, I got it.
How about it, Bible Thumper? You got a copy on the phone? Yeah, why am I on?
Hey, 144, how come you ain't got no ears?
You can crank it up and down. If you want to lay the tower down, I'd have people come over.
Hey, 144, I'm going to lay the hand real quick back in. 344, 351, 105, just wait real quick, back quiet.
Thank you.